Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light!
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster!
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! So to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Like this. Ooh, it's the fucking drafts.
Thank you. What do you think of the new boss?
Why are you asking? I've been working with him for 5 years straight already.
He's damn smart. I wouldn't be surprised if he had us competing with Tretyakovka soon.
Why? We're doing all right as it is. I'm not complaining at all.
It's a pity, though, that he's done the old guard team. Those were some fine men in the show.
What do you care? You're alive and even well found by the show.
Spade says he almost ran straight into a platoon of Rangers in the far tunnels.
Rangers? Is he full of shit
or what? No, he thinks they were doing a plague cleansing or something.
Hey, this guy's pretty. Did you see the guy they got just now?
No,
who was it? Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
Yes, Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss. Everything is
good. Where?
If it was the old boss, maybe.
Yes.
I could just die here and nobody would give a shit. Damn. It's one spooky place. Seems all quiet, but still.
Yeah. show himself.
You're not getting away.
Soon, pretty soon.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? He is a prison! My knight! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is... You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.